Thank you for watching, and in this video we are going to cover the markup tool. So markup tool is pretty similar like e-drawing or whenever you are editing the PDF by using the hand tool. Markup is pretty handy when you are working in collaborations or you want to have some comments or review of one of drawing of your colleague, or you want to comment something on the drawing, so you can use the markup tool. So if you don't have markup tool in your tabs, as right now I have here, so if you don't have, you can just right click any of the tab here and then you can go into the tabs and then you can turn it on from here. Okay, so let's go into the markup. So as you can see, we are in the markup right now, and what we can do is, like, there are different options, like we can draw, erase, select, or we can add some notes. So let's say I want to draw some things. I can just draw an arrow here or whatever I want to draw. Or if I want to change the color, so what I can do is I can just change the color and then I can just draw anything here, and then I would like to have some notes here. We can say update height. So like that, we can just put some notes here. Suppose I want to add another markup. So I just want to go into the downside, and then what I can do is I can go back into the markups and then I would change the color. Suppose this time I'm going to go with this one, and then I can draw something here, and then I can just made any notes like. Okay, so in this way we can just add different markups, and then let's exit the sketch. Okay, now as you can see, like, we can rotate this part all around, but still if you can't figure it out how many markups do you have, so what you can do is you can go into the feature manager and you can see you have two markups here, and if you are gonna select markup one, so it's gonna bring you to the markup one, and if you are gonna select markup two, so in this way you can just move between the markups. Then you can just share this SOLIDWORKS file with your colleague or partner, whatever you want, and then he can see the comments or markups, whatever you have added. So there is another option, like if you want to share the markups as a PDF, so you can just select the markups and then you can right click on that, and then you can export your markups. So as you can see, like, we can export our markup. So I'm just gonna go and then markups. I'm gonna just gonna save file on the desktop. So let's go into the desktop and let's see. As you can see, I had added two markups. So automatically gonna create a PDF and gonna show all of your markups. So I would say this is a pretty handy tool when you are working in collaborations and you want to mark up something, or you want to comment something on the drawing or anything like that. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious SOLIDWORKS learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.